Hey guys, Peachy here, and this is part 14 of my playthrough of Assassin's Creed Revelations. Potentially the final episode, don't know, depends how quickly we get through things, but... yeah, anyway, last episode we've done the Cappadocia stuff, and we're just going to jump straight into the story. Reason why I say it might be the last episode is because I know this chapter only has like 3 missions, and then 9 is practically done, so yeah. Full sync, if attacked, kill 5 guards in close combat without getting hit. Got it. Find Sophia. There's a load of Templars. Dead. Yusuf? Yusuf, no! Yusuf! My dude. What did the stubborn guy suddenly?
You've earned your rest, brother. Requiescat in pace.
Goodbye to a loyal comrade. My people!
Brothers, sisters, a whole city rises against us, while Yusuf's murderer waits and watches from the arsenal, laughing. Fight with me, and show him what it means to cross the assassins.
Hell yeah! Alright, come on, let's do this. The Byzantines sort of walking oddly there. Find and kill Ahmet. Got it.
Stop him.
Okay then, come on in. There we go, 4, 5. Objective done. Okay. Yeah, man.
I know that man.
Assassins, do you mind? There we go. Do. Of course.
Now.
My ability to call assassins will not diminish while in the arsenal. That's pretty cool. Come on, bitch.
Where is she?
Such fury.
Where is she?
If you think you're in a position to negotiate, kill me and be done with it. I am sorry it had to come to this. Two men who should be friends, quarreling over the keys to a library.
Oh, shut up.
We both strive for the same end, Ezio. Only our methods differ. Do you not see that? Peace, stability. A world where men live without fear. People desire the truth, yes. But even when they have it, they refuse to look. How do we fight this kind of ignorance?
Liberty can be messy, Ahmet.
Come on, Ahmet.
It is priceless.
Don't know why I said something before.
Of course. And when things fall apart, and the lights of civilization dim, Ezio Auditore can stand above the darkness.
Exactly.
And say proudly, I stayed true to my creed.
I will kill you right now.
I will open that library, and I will find the Grand Temple.
God.
And with the power that is hidden there, I will destroy the superstitions that keep men divided.
You done monologuing?
Life,
bring the seals to Galata Tower when you are ready. Do this, and Sophia will be spared.
Okay.
My brother's army will be here soon, Ezio. After that, everything changes.
Oh, really? Is that so? Suleiman!
How long have you been here?
Long enough. I had Ahmed told as soon as he returned. But I never expected to hear all this.
And what do you think?
He is a sincere man. But this Templar fantasy of his is dangerous.
Exactly.
It flies in the face of reality.
The world is a tapestry of many colors
and patterns. A just leader would celebrate this, not seek to unravel it.
He fears the disorder that comes from difference.
That is why we make laws to live by. A kanun that applies to all in equal measure.
Shehzadem, stand back!
Hold, soldier! This man is not our enemy.
What a challenge it would be to have a son like you.
You are not dead yet, old friend.
True, I'm not.
It's you. Spare my uncle if you can.
Not your father?
No.
Fine, I will try to buy it to what you want, since you're a good friend. Okay, that one's done quickly. Two more missions and then sequence 9. Do-do-do! How far do I need to go? Then again, aren't I in the arsenal? Yep, and I need to go... Oh, Galata Tower, so hideout! Basically. There's like an exit nearby, right? Yeah. I'll just come through here and grab a tunnel nearby and be good.
I know that man.
After him, hurry! Oh, really? God damn it. Since it disappeared off the map, for now I want to find out where this tunnel is. Like, up and right. Got it. There we go. Apparently took them all out with an arrow still. Yeah, hideout will probably be easier since it's right next to it. Like, granted there is one called Galata, but it's not Galata Tower, so... Bit of a walk. Do-do-do. Also... Okay. Rescue Sophia before she loses 50% health. Will do. And why are they suddenly all on this table? They were all in like the library. Casually take all 5 of my polos. I just realised I jokingly said that. Yeah, it actually makes sense because of Marco Polo's dad. Niccolo Polo, was it? Yeah. Sort of makes me sense, me calling them polos. Yeah, let's do this. Do-do-do-do-do, Galata Tower! Ahmet, where are you? Assassins! Ah, we buried Yusuf.
Mentor?
Now should be a time for remembrance and mourning, I know. But our enemies do not permit us that luxury. Yusuf thought
highly. Just me, was the lip sync with the voice a bit off there.
I find no reason to second guess this judgment. Do you have it in your heart to lead these men and women? And to maintain the dignity of our order, as Yusuf did with such passion.
It would be an honor.
Bene, I am glad.
You will now lead the people of this city.
The
Take positions around the tower, and wait for my command.
Wait for me, my children. Okay, Ahmet, where you at? Complete the exchange. And he seems to be high, so I'm assuming he's on the wall. Yup, apparently so. There he is. Ahmet, you piece of shit.
Where is she?
I admire you, Ezio. But your bloodlust makes it hard to call you a friend.
Bloodlust? A strange insult from the man who ordered an attack on his own nephew.
He was to be kidnapped, Ezio. Not killed.
I doubt that.
Kidnapped by the Byzantines, so that his uncle could rescue him and be heralded the hero.
More or less.
Now, you really are full of yourself.
First, the girl.
She's all yours.
Sophia!
Tell your men to back
Jesus.
Off.
Jesus.
She's all yours.
That didn't even look like I threw it. So now I need to get to the top of the tower. Okay. Just make my way up. I will be with you momentarily, Sophia. I think this is the first time I've climbed this tower from this side. There we go. Almost there. Go right again. Up. Almost there. Something tells me something's wrong. Yep. Just casually make my way down. I am coming, Sophia. They're really trying to shoot me out of the air, Jesus. Got ya. Believe I just barely got that before 50%.
Are you hurt?
Not hurt, but very confused.
Yeah,
I'm
dying.
I didn't mean to drag you into this. I'm sorry.
You're not responsible for the actions of other men.
All this will be over soon, but I need to recover what they have taken.
I do not understand what is happening. Ezio, who are these men?
Run!
We don't really have time to talk. Okay, let's get out of here. Should be mission 2 done now. I think I just barely got there before the 50% ran out. Yep, end of the road. Kill 20 guards. Full sync. Got it.
We are close. Keep steady.
Well, well. You have come to see me off.
Not exactly. Fuck you! Fuck you again! Shit! Bye bye! Into you! off there. And boom! There we go. Stay steady, horses. So that's like four guards done.
Hold on.
Shit.
Hang on, Sophia.
Look out! Ezio.
Oh, this again. Whee! Hang gliding.
Are you hurt, Sophia?
I don't think so.
Hold on.
Obviously.
Okay. Go right.
Oh, no.
Straight. Go left. Go right. Left. Oh god. I'm barely scraping these walls.
I am all right.
Soldiers, up ahead.
I see them.
Come here, bitch. There we go. There's you gone. Hey, bitches. What's up? Oh, God.
Forgive me.
Sophia, you must be careful.
I know.
Try to not be sloppy on the driving.
Kill yourself, Sophia. God. More soldiers.
Bye-bye. Bye to you. Bye to you. Alright, doing decent so far. I've already lost count though. Checkpoint reached. And of course, two behind. Fight to you. Fight to you. Hey, idiot, get here. Bye bye. Oh god. Fight to you. Thank god I caught one there. Fight to you.
Out of the road. What are you doing?
Oh god, damn it, missed one. Don't know whether or not it needs to be like a perfect to get all 20, but oh well. I feel like if it was, it would have said like kill all the guards or something. So. Hopefully I'm good. Look left. Left again. Ow.
Your determination has been charming. It was not so infuriating.
Bye bye. Ow. Bye to you. Nope. Bye bye. Ow. Ow. There we go. It's hard to like dive down while they're like weaving through the rock. Damn it. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. There we go. Take that. I don't think I did it.
Ezio, look.
Yeah, it didn't. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Shit. Yeah, the fact that he failed, I'm assuming this is the end of the mission now. If it was the case of I lost because of me missing that one guard, I'm going to be a bit annoyed, but... oh well. Nope. Now your turn! Take punches after punch! Jesus! And boop! Crash landing. The keys.
So what now, Ezio? How does this end?
I am wondering that myself.
I like the Janissaries.
Soldiers! Selim is not your master! You serve the Sultan! You carry out his command alone! Where is he? Where is the Sultan?
He stands before you, brother. Selim! Stop! Please!
Bye, Ahmet!
So, you are the assassin. Ezio Auditore. I am Selim, Suleiman's father. He speaks quite highly of you.
He speaks highly of you, too.
A remarkable boy with a magnificent mind.
Were it not for his endorsement, I would have you killed where you stand. Leave this place. Do not return.
Okay, nice to be a dick.
You did the right thing, Ezio. This is not your fight.
But where does one end and the next begin?
Okay. I'm assuming now we just head straight to Maziev. So that's the end of sequence 8. Still annoyed I didn't get the optional objective, because I'm pretty sure I don't think 9 has any. Priorities. Yep. Because I don't think sequence 9 had any in Brotherhood.
Phil! Good to see you. Listen, we've got a customs officer waiting to talk to everyone.
I hope you have something for us.
Absolutely. Passports and papers for everyone.
Okay, that's good.
Ah, brilliant. So I'm what? A neurosurgeon now, am I?
You're a medical team from SUNY Upstate. Just back from Rome with your patient. Experimental gene therapy.
Good work. Let's get this over with.
Wait, look. This is crazy.
What's wrong?
I'm not sure, but Desmond's brain is lighting up like a string of firecrackers.
Oh, that can't be good, can it? Or is it? I'd say it's coming. I mean, that's like me regaining consciousness or some shit. Oh shit! The Animus Island! It's breaking up!
Here it comes!
What is that? What's going on?
This is the end, Desmond! Scheduled for deletion!
What are you doing?
What is a man but the sum of his memories? We are the stories we live, the tales we tell ourselves.
16, what are you doing?
I'm saving you, idiot. Go! Go!
Bye, 16. Plus 16.
I write these lines with a steady hand and a light heart. We are in Acre now, Sophia and I. With the five Masyaf keys.
That's funny you say you're in Acre, because that table looks the same as the one back in Constantinople.
Sophia is a seasoned traveler and a fine companion to have so far from home. Tomorrow we will make our way to Masyaf, and once there, into Altair's library. To fulfill our father's forgotten dream. Forgive the shortness of this letter, dear sister. For it is late, and we are tired. Perhaps, with luck, the next words you hear from me will be in person. Con affetto, Ezio.
Okay, let's see what's behind this vault door. Sequence 9, aptly called Revelations. Snowy again, really? A homecoming, yep. Time to open the library.
Such a climb.
Yay, let's go.
Così bello qui. This is where your order began?
It began thousands of years ago. But here it was reborn.
By the man you mentioned, Altair?
Yep.
Altair ibn La'ahad. He built us up and set us free. He saw the folly of keeping a castle like this. It had become a symbol of arrogance and a beacon for all our enemies.
And the mandate for menacing hoods? Was that his idea as well?
Pretty sure that's been a staple since the beginning.
What is it?
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
That is rather cynical.
It would be if it were doctrine, but it is merely an observation of the nature of reality. To say that nothing is true is to realize that the foundations of society are fragile, and that we must be the shepherds of our own civilization. To say that everything is permitted is to understand that we are the architects of our actions, and that we must live with their consequences, whether glorious or tragic.
The saying does have a good point. But yeah, let's get to this vault door. Or library door, even.
Do you regret your decision to live as an assassin for so long?
I do not remember making that decision. This life, it chose me. For 3 decades, I have served the memory of my father and my brothers. And fought for those who have suffered the pain of injustice. I do not regret those years.
And he got cut off because of a cutscene.
The end of the road.
Okay, time to put these keys in place.
What do you hope to find behind that door?
Knowledge, okay. Above all else.
Start with this one.
Was a profound man and a prolific writer.
So it needs
he built
like
this place as a repository for all his wisdom. He saw many things in his life and learned many secrets, both troubling and strange. Knowledge that would drive lesser men to despair.
Does that worry you?
I forget how these work.
Sophia. You should know by now that I am not a lesser man.
Ezio.
Oh yeah, it's rotating, I forgot.
Those diagrams look like constellations, Ezio. Capricorn, the Eagle, the Sagittarius. Perhaps the keys belong to one of them.
Maybe they do. Oh wait, what am I doing? There's like a 4 here, what am I... There we go. is free. Okay. This one. Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, I just realized. Yeah, we're the eagle. Don't know why I didn't automatically think of that.
You had better come out of there alive.
I plan to.
It's a library, come on. Explore Altair's library. Okay, for a second I wondered why Exio was walking right. I didn't realize he was walking towards the torch by himself. I'm stick to this side then, since he wants to light the torches on the way. There we go. Hello?
No books. No wisdom.
Let me guess.
Just you, fratello mio.
Altair himself.
Requiescat in pace, Altair.
One final disc. Let's see what some of Altair's last moments were.
You have seen to my books?
Yes. Some we sent with the Polos. The rest will go with me to Alexandria.
Good.
Good. Very good.
Father, I do not understand. Why did you build a library if you did not intend to keep your books?
You should go. When the Mongols return, Masyaf must be empty.
I see. This is not a library at all. It is a vault.
It must stay hidden, Darim. Far from eager hands. At least until it has passed on the secret it contains.
What secret?
Go, son. Go be with your family. And live well.
Did you grow any older than the 19?
All that is good in me began with you, Father.
Unless I have a terrible memory, I don't recall your son having grey hairs last time I saw him. And now is the last he ever saw of his son.
In much wisdom is much grief. And he that increaseth knowledge, increaseth
sorrow. Let me guess, take Darcy's little torches. Yep.
What does it tell you? What do you see?
Torch number two.
Messages of ones who came before.
Torch number three.
And therefore.
But what happens to us, Altair? To our family? What does the apple say?
Were the ones who came before? What brought them
here? Where do we put like all these chairs when he only insists on like using one of them?
This is my duty, Maria.
Oh, he's speaking to Maria in his like mind.
If you are asked, say I sent the apple away. Tell them I sent it to Cyprus, or Sipango, or that I dropped it into the sea. Tell them anything to keep men away from this place. This apple must not be found. Not until the time is right.
Got it. Yeah, Altair in his dying moments. He stood guard for the rest of his life. What little left he had of it. Just made me wonder, how did he put his memories into those keys? That weren't as fluent as a transition. I saw Ezio pop into frame instead of just like naturally doing it as it turned. But okay, let's find Altair's apple. He just happened to leave this open. I'm pretty sure it was closed a minute ago.
Another artifact. No, you will stay here. I have seen enough for one life. Desmond?
He's talking to me?
I heard your name once before, Desmond. A long time ago.
Well, this ain't trippy or nothing.
And now it lingers in my mind, like an image from an old dream. I do not know where you are, or by what means you can hear me. But I know you are listening.
And for some reason it put me back to my base gear, I just realized.
I have lived my life as best I could, not knowing its purpose. But drawn forward like a moth to a distant moon. And here at last, I discover a strange truth. That I am only a conduit for a message that eludes my understanding. Who are we who have been so blessed to share our stories like this? To speak across centuries? Maybe you will answer all the questions I have asked. Maybe you will be the one to make all this suffering worth something in the end.
Maybe.
Now, listen.
Do you hear me, Cypher? Can you see me?
Hello? You are? Do you know Minerva and now this guy whose name I should get?
Nexus of time. I am not used to the calculations. That has always been Minerva's domain. I see you still have many questions. Who were we? What became of us? What do we desire of you? You will have your answers. Only listen, and I will tell you how. Both before the end and after, we sought to save the world.
Mm-hmm.
We built vaults within which to work, each dedicated to a different method of salvation. They were placed underground to avoid the war which raged above, and also as a precaution should we fail in our efforts.
Okay.
Each vault's knowledge was transmitted to a single place.
Got it.
It was our duty, mine, Minerva's, and Juno's, to sort and sample all that was collected. We chose those solutions which held the most promise and devoted ourselves to testing their merits. Six we tried in succession, each more encouraging than the last.
Okay.
But none worked. And then the world ended.
Okay, went widescreen in terms of the in-game. That solar flare though. Jesus. Damn. Oh, they went through shit. I've seen them laughing, but fucking hell. Wow, they're all just falling into the center of the earth. She got engulfed in the flames, didn't she? Yep. Why do you keep focusing on her? My question.
The earth shook for days. The fires burned for weeks. And when the ash had settled, less than 10,000 of your kind still lived, and far fewer of ours. But we carried on, together, to rebuild, to renew.
Good.
Listen, you must go there, to the place where we labored, labored and lost. Take my words, pass them from your head into your hands. That is how you will open the way. But be warned, much still remains in flux, and
oh,
I
really?
Do not know how things will end, either in my time or yours.
Wait, look, his vitals are stabilizing. Something's happening. He's moving.
Desmond. Can you hear me?
Yeah, loud and clear.
Son?
I know what we need to do.
Good. And with that is the end of Revelations. Please let me skip the fucking credits because... No, apparently not. Okay, one moment. Okay, sat through all of that. As I said, that is the end of Revelations now. Yeah, in terms of... the next couple of weeks leading up to Origins, it is mainly going to be Saints Row and Injustice on the channel, but just kind of give like a week and a half break from Assassin's Creed. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this Road to Origins, and I will see you guys in the next video.